Hello, hello, everybody. Fiber Spider here with a new game for you. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. This is Horizon Zero Dawn. And apparently, there's going to be a sequel to this coming out sometime next year. So I thought, you know what? Let's get a start on it. Okay, so it is rated T for teen, blood, language, mild sexual themes, drug reference, and violence. Okay, so. Hunt deadly machines on a quest to discover your destiny in the critically acclaimed hit Horizon Zero Dawn and the epic expansion, The Frozen Wilds. Okay, so let's hop right in. All right, English, yes. English, yes. Display subtitles, yes. Okay, let's hop in. And I have seen some gameplay of this. It's very cinematic and it's gorgeous. And since I'm finished with Skyrim, I thought this would be a nice segue. Hello. I like your braids.
What's that now? Don't like the cold?
Oh.
Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back?
Gorgeous already. The graphics actually remind me of Plague Tale:
If only
Innocence.
it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but. We are outcasts.
Oh.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. Oh my.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power.
Okay.
I will teach you this one day.
So it's sort of post-apocalyptic, and some of the machines took over, if you will. I'm guessing offhand. We'll find out more.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well. I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
She's sassy, I like her.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. that your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Oh.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once!
Oh dear.
What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know
the
my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Okay, what an intro. All right, so I hope you enjoyed the first episode. No, I'm kidding. All right, let's check out settings, perhaps? Difficulty. Oh, okay. Well, let's see. There's easy story. So the story difficulty setting eases combat, allowing you to focus on exploration and narrative. Easy. An accessible difficulty level for those who simply want to explore the world and story. Normal difficulty level that balances the journey with a challenging combat experience. More demanding combat experience throughout the journey. And a tough combat experience for those who really want a challenge. The toughest combat experience. This mode increases enemy aggression and damage, as well as rebalances alloys, weapons, and equipment. Merchant wares are more expensive. Okay, well, I think that story is too easy. I'm torn between easy and normal. I'm thinking, you know what, because this is my first playthrough, let's just go with easy because I would like to get through it. I'm more about enjoying the game than making myself have palpitations and so forth, and therefore I would like to think that you guys enjoy it more. Now, I don't know if you can change the difficulty later, but if it's too easy, maybe I'll change it into normal. We will see. Let's see. Quest pathfinding, yeah. Waypoint pathfinding, so dynamically places markers to help the player navigate through the world to the waypoint location. That might be good to have on, actually. Okay, controls. Okay. I hope the sound is alright. I don't know offhand. Okay, and yeah. Let's get to it. Let's do a new game. Oh, okay. I thought we already did difficulty. Okay, let's go with easy. Because I'm a big baby, and I admit as much. You know, what I lack in skill, I make up for with persistence. So, easy. 6 years
Aloy!
Later.
Aloy!
Picking berries.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little boss? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy.
Aww.
Children, come with me.
Oh, come on.
She's an outcast.
No.
To be shunned. There.
No.
Oh, come on.
That's so unfair. Oh. It's not like she did anything. Whoa. No. Ooh. Oh dear. What happened? Where are you?
Rost! Down here! Rost!
Oh no.
Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
A gift from the past. Okay, we are in a bit of a pickle. Okay, so...
Ew, rats.
Oh, lovely. Ooh! Okay, well, let's head on in. I love these graphics. Ooh, ooh! From rats to bats!
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Can we go this way? Or is this back the way we came? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. I'm going. Okay, so I can crouch. Nice. What do we got here?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Okay. Now, how do I get out of here? That looks like a doorway over there. Is there something over here? Looks like sewer pipes. Can I jump? Totally ineffectual. Okay, that's fine. Let's keep going.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Well, it's not like I have a choice. Okay. Oop. Can I go back this way? Just looking to see if there's anything that I can interact with. So far, nada. Okay, can't get through there. Can go up. Let's see what's this way first. Nothing. Okay. You never know what you might find, unless if you look, you know, so you gotta check out all the little areas. That something be.
What's that?
Well,
that person.
Oh, great. Whoop!
There's something shiny there.
Inspect the strange device. Hello, okay.
everywhere.
That's pretty cool.
How does it do this?
Okay, toggle the focus by pressing R3. Okay, so on and off. Okay, so I have to go that way. What is all this? Can I interact with anything? It's interesting, but I have no idea what it is or what it means, but hey, that's part of the game. Just wanna see if there's anything I can interact with. And it does not appear to be so, but that is okay. Now, is that a way out up there? I don't suppose I can get up there. I mean, I could go that way, I know, but I'm a curious little kitten. Oh, hello. I can't get up there, okay. What do
Another
we have
door.
Here?
Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Okay, bunker door. Blast door, heavily shielded. Seal integrity maintained. Okay.
More lights.
Is this a control panel? No. Huh. Oh wait, this is the upstairs. Okay. What do we got here? What am I missing? What is that?
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Use the hollow lock. Okay. So, secure encryption port with holographic display. Data shows required settings for nearby hollow loads. Okay. How do I use the hollow lock? Oh! What's this? Okay. Electromagnetic security mechanism with standard holographic UI. Interface unavailable. Oh. Okay. Oh, maybe this thing here? No? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Wait, maybe the computer terminal. No, it's pointing to that thing. You know what, let me try over there again. Oh, okay. Turn hollow lock counterclockwise. Turn clockwise. Okay. So, whoop.
It changed color.
Cool. Okay, that worked. How do I get over there again? Back around this way. We're getting there. We're learning some basic things.
The door changed color too.
Aha! Can we get through now? Da 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 da! Okay, I just want to look back here first, real quick. Ooh, what's that? Can I play you? What is that? What's the deal? I mean, it looks like an audio clip that you can play, but I don't understand how to play it. I'm working on it. I don't know. I mean, it looks like I'm supposed to do something with that. Let me have to activate something else. Okay, can't go back that way. Let's just keep going this way. We will find out as we go on, I'm sure. Scan the device. What device?
It's got a device.
Ooh.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Aww. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Aww. Sad, though. I don't do well with sad. No? What else we got going on? Can I squeeze through? There we go. Oh. So it looks like I can't go back the way I came. Alright. Well, I know I'm supposed to go that way, but let me check this way first. You never know. Yeah, see, there's another one of those icon thingies. Ah.
Well, Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Okay. So you can only really move faster when you're not in current scan mode.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but
oh,
smiling
no.
at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain. To be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an
an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh, wow. Oh! Exclamation mark noted. Okay. So, something went down here. Looks like people were trapped, couldn't get out, and they took the Jonestown method. Sad.
Why did they die here?
Okay, three boxes up top. Well, let's take a look down this way first. You never know until you know. Oh, here we go.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry, it's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Oh.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there, wearing that retro wave dress. And the way you smiled. I had to look away, or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Oof. This guy had one, didn't he? This place is one big grave.
Well,
I think I got all the boxes. Yeah. Okay, well. Oh! It's Rost!
He found me! Rost found me!
Oh, thank God.
Down here! I'm coming! I'm coming!
Thank goodness.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
She got a taste for the tech.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Awesome! Can you play Candy Crush on that thing?
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Yes, Papa. Okay, that's cool.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Yes, sir.
Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
All right.
See this plant over here.
Okay. Well, you know what? I think that we're going to leave off this episode here, because now we're going to learn all about survival skills out in the wild. Should be fun. We know something about our past. We don't really know what's in store for us for the future, but we are going to remain in the present for now. So, listen guys, as always, thank you so very much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this new series. Let me know what you think in the comments section down below. And, I think this is going to be a good one. I really do. So, until next time, I hope you have a great day. Subscribe for more videos, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.